Hey, I'm sure you heard all the amazing news about the Fab marketplace. Have you heard about all the clothing on SketchFab is now going to immediately fit any MetaHuman in one click? Let's check it out.
We're all very excited about the new Fab news, bringing all content to live in one specific place to be used in Unreal Engine and even Unity. More importantly, from the character creation community, we've all been looking for how can we have access to all the amazing clothing that lives inside of all of these marketplaces directly to be used on MetaHuman avatars. First thing we're gonna do is find a cool asset from either the SketchFab or new Fab marketplace. Next, we're gonna go down to download the 3D model. We're then going to download the OBJ, the FBX, the GLTF, or the GLB file type. Next, we will navigate to the free MetaTailor application where you can dress MetaHumans or any other type of rigged character. As you can see, I've taken this MetaHuman and I've already dressed it in some SketchFab or Fab assets that I found on the marketplace. I'm gonna go to the import tab and bring in the jacket that we found earlier. Once I click import, I'll go to clothing and accessory. I will then navigate and import the item that I found. While it's importing, it is assigning the textures and setting everything up for you. Now, something common when you're bringing in an item is the item may not be the right pose for the avatar that you're trying to use. Luckily, MetaTailor solves this for you. We're gonna go to next step. We're then gonna assign the jacket to the jacket category. Next step again. As you can see, this jacket is in the wrong pose for my MetaHuman. Luckily, I can use the pose match option inside of MetaTailor to quickly fix this. Additionally, once you do this one time, this asset will now forever fit any other character you bring in to MetaTailor. When you're assigning the pose match system, you only have to align it about 60% accurate and MetaTailor will figure out the rest. That looks good enough for me. At this point, I'll hit confirm. Then I'll go to next step. And we'll watch as the asset that I just brought in applies itself on top of the assets that I already had fitted to the avatar. Additionally, I can take the asset on the layer stack on the left side and drag it underneath the jacket of the existing outfit. And you'll watch in real time as it layers itself properly underneath all the assets that are above it. You can continue to mix and match and build your own outfits using the MetaTailor marketplace in combination with other marketplaces. Lastly, you can use the physics option to paint real-time physics on any outfit that you bring inside MetaTailor. And finally, you can use the export tab to export your awesome creations to any engine you choose and fit any avatar outside of MetaTailor. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.